Oh, no, this is not my shop at all. Oh, what is your name? Oh, nice to meet you. I'm Barbara Jones. It's a pleasure. Yeah, this is not my shop. I'm filling up for somebody. Yes, I am. For today and tomorrow, too. Well, I have my own barbershop. Well, I have employees that's helping me there. If you ever need a haircut after today, feel free to stop at my barbershop. I can show you around. Yeah, it's up to you. Well, I can give you my address before you leave. Just remind me. That'll work. You want me to cut that down to how far? Okay, not a problem. I'll get a closer look and see. You okay up there? All right. Oh, that's a science fiction film. I'm not sure. You can check it out while I'm cutting your hair. Yeah. Yeah, he does. Yeah, I might glance at it while I'm cutting your hair, too. Yeah, that's not a problem at all. We can get that cut down for you. I want you to put this on for me. Just raise your chin. Just like that, yeah. Just hold it there. And I'll get your clothes all covered up for you. Just don't want any hair on there, you know. Is this your first time here at this shop? Okay. What I'll do is I'll use these clippers on you. I'll start with this comb and I'll get your hair combed before I start cutting. Yeah, you're fine. Let's see what I can do. Are you all right there? All right. Yeah, just let me know if you feel uncomfortable at all. And then I'll get you adjusted. Yeah, your hair is pretty light. Yeah, it's combing right on through. I'll just go ahead and get the back. So how long did it take for you to get here? Oh, 30 minutes. That's not bad. All right. I'm ready to cut your hair now, so just hold it as still as possible, and then we'll get it down for you. Let me bring this over this way. All right, here we go. You like it so far? Yeah, it seems like a good one. Do you know the name of that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll check it out. How did you find out about this place? Newspaper. I haven't read that in so long. Oh, really? Okay. Well, I knew about this place for quite some time. Yeah. Well, I'm friends with the manager, so. Yeah, we go way back. So they have been using me as a fill-in. Just hold it still. Oh, sure, I got a mirror. There's one behind you, too. Is the TV loud enough for you? Okay. That wasn't so bad, was it? All right. Try not to waste too much time. I like to get people in and out. Yeah, there's somebody else right behind you too. Yeah, that person there sitting there. Yeah, they're next. I'll just run this comb through your hair one more time. Here's your mirror. Oh, you're welcome. All right, just raise your chin for me. Yeah, I'll write my address down for you, just in case you need to come over for a haircut. Well, whenever you like, just I'll have my number down here too. Just give me a call before you come. Okay. Do you know where Harrison Street is at? We are on that street, yeah. Yeah, we're right there. Here you go. My phone number's right at the bottom. Okay, you enjoy your haircut.